We've arrived at the northernmost port on the island, Fiskardo, and it is full of spring flowers. Luckily, it was not very seriously affected by the 1953 earthquake, and so it has preserved its original character, perhaps better than any other village on the island.